We're here.
It's cold.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
Yes. It's just strange to be back. Let's go. I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
We find the potions and we leave. We might even get home before sunrise.
Fine by me.
Let's...
We can't cross there.
No.
That bridge was at least a century old.
Well?
Everything looks completely destroyed.
It's the end of the old world.
If that's true, how come you're so calm? Look, the standard of the Inquisition.
Are they still there?
Let's be careful.
I'm actually really curious if that is the standard of the Inquisition or not. And actually, that's even a bigger question. Why is the Spanish Inquisition in France?
The tree trunk. They must have gone that way.
Don't know. Don't care. Let's just try to find something and...
Don't fall. Don't fall.
Yeah, it'll only be super cold. Don't worry about it.
What the hell is that? Look out, Lucas.
What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
They're not even paying attention to us.
What is going on?
A mating dance, perhaps. Some animals have very strange rituals.
There's a difference between strange and terrifying, Lucas.
But why? They're still animals.
I'm starting to have doubts about that. Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on.
There must be a reason.
That is one crazy mating ritual. Whoa! More of them. I kind of want to, like, get as close as I possibly can with...
It looks like they don't want us to pass.
Oh, there are so many of them.
Yeah, that's a lot of rats.
I ran away. I remember something attacked the guards. I think it's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see. This must be one of the first places they came from. But it doesn't explain their behavior.
No, it really doesn't. But I guess we'll go up and around. They had to be drawn by Hugo. The more I think about it, I think there's a mutation in his blood that these rats, while they have the plague, are drawn to him. Am I supposed to climb up there? I don't know what the point of that would be. It seems
they're not welcome here. I'll show them.
There we go.
This is my home. Do you hear me? My home.
All right, that makes sense why there's a drop-off place.
More rats. The domain is straight ahead.
All right, there's got to be something here. I'm just not sure what.
There, a door.
Yeah, I'm not ready to go that way yet.
Closed. There's a chain on the other side. Wait, the lantern. They must have used it to get their troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
No, I'm gonna do something else first. That worked. And now, in theory, I should be able to go in here and get all of the good stuff. I would hope. Yes.
Mother's reed pen. She used to write all her letters here before sending them by pigeon. I can't leave it here. She was very attached to it.
I think she would be touched that you kept it.
Let's see. What do we got? All right, so first off, we got rhododendron. While the rhododendron is harmless, honey made from its flowers is said to carry toxins with hallucinogenic and laxative properties. This is what seemingly thwarted the Greek army, resulting in the retreat of the 10,000. The soldiers gorged themselves on this honey after looting and suffered its effects. Its apparent harmfulness is probably what made it a symbol of risk and danger. Interesting. Oh, that's a neat looking pen. Piece of dried reed cut into a tip for writing once its end is soaked in ink. However, essential to the transmission of knowledge, reading and writing are only practiced by the small elite. Only members of the clergy and the most educated of citizens. The majority of books available depict the world from a Christian perspective, which alchemists are among the few to describe a reality free from dogma. Those crazy alchemists. Now, what do I do over here? Now, this is going to be a little bit painful. All right. I have an idea of what I can do. So I can stand right here. I can use the extinguishing flame. And then I can do this thing. And once they're all there, I'm going to light it again and keep them there. Ah, right. Oh yeah, lots of crafting materials. I must have plenty of string. More tools, that's good. How many tools do I currently have? Three. Okay, good. So I could do three upgrades in theory.
I'm there. Here we go.
All right. All right, back away, rat.
Keep it on me, all right? I think I'd make it here without you. The system works really well. I'm ready. Don't forget me.
I'm not gonna forget you. Come on out. Oh, wait. That's right. I need to break that. Come on.
Lucas, we're not alone. Oh.
We're not alone. What do you mean?
A guard. He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
Wow. Okay.
You, tell me, how many of you are there?
Oh, it hurts. I don't want to die. Not like this.
Like this? You executed my family. You deserve a painful death.
Please, have mercy.
Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him.
So it looks like what I have to do is that.
Who the hell are you?
The daughter of Robert and Beatrice de Roux.
Oh, no. Please. Please have mercy.
Shut up. I'm leaving you to your fate.
I wonder. Oh, no. All right. There looks like some useful things in there. Yep, lots of useful things. Okay, good. Now, was it worth the trip, though? Actually, the real... All right. There we go. Now we're cooking. All right. Nice crafting station. Definitely upgrading the strings, so now it no longer makes any noise.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
And all I have to do is the pouch yet, which now I need all that string that I didn't have before. Are you kidding me? That would also be helpful as well. Anyway. Good deal. Wait, what is this? Anything good? In reality, I got so much of this.
You could have killed them. They're already dead, and I already have enough blood on my hands. Oh, my God.
Whoa.
My home. Is that a body over there? No. No, please. Amicia, we can stop. Find another way.
Mm.
No, I have to see.
I think that's... Oh no, it's my daddy. Why is it originating from him?
Is he your father?
What in the
world? Oh, no, the hell is that? Lucas! I have no idea. Push them back! The Ignifer! Right!
Ignifer. Alright.
There are more of them! Lucas, what do we do? We're trapped! Keep firing! We have to find shelter! Where do you suggest we go? They're everywhere! You prefer to stay here? How about us stop like that? Enough!
Stop! Wow. We are surrounded.
Is it over? I think so. You saved our lives. We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there. You should take the torch.
I take the torch?
Don't worry. I'll lead the way. Thank you.
I should... Oh, I can't even craft anything. That's sort of unfortunate. Back, rats.
Father! They took his body. They took it from me. I should have buried him. I should have.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Amicia.
Please let him rest in peace.
Move out of the way, rats. I think this is the only way. I think I have to go through this cave.
With no armor.
It's one of our servants, but his body.
Yes, the guards were eaten alive. He wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. Great break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time.
That's interesting. I'm curious why the servant wasn't eaten alive compared to everybody else. Well, it's similar to the father's body, too.
Our tool.
Yes. They're avoiding them. What on earth is going on here?
They avoid those bodies. Why?
Was it your father's?
Yes. From his days fighting alongside King Philip.
Philippe.
He was a great knight.
Then he won't be forgotten.
All right. Oh, so we got... Okay. Oh, harness helm. Harnois helm. That's an interesting looking helm. An armor set designed for knights, allowing them to mount their steeds while ensuring almost complete protection of their bodies. Contrary to plate, or ceremonial armor, it weighs no more than 20 kilograms and hinders its wearer's movement only slightly, making racing possible and greatly facilitating drawn-out confrontations. I'm so in love with this game. Come on, Hugo. Or not Hugo. Lucas. Yeah, but now we don't have any light. Hey, we don't have any light. It's dark. There could be more rats up here. And there are.
Whoa, look out. They're all converging here.
They're going towards his room.
All right. Which way is his room?
The potions for Hugo must be in there. Lucas, those pots?
Simple infusions, not strong enough.
There must be others.
So we were funneled into this room for a reason. I just don't know what that reason really is. But we'll make a few more of those because I'm definitely going to need them. All right. Wait, what else is in there? Okay. Yes, more crafting materials. This was...
So, this is it.
His room's untouched.
There are the pots.
Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No,
Lucas.
Or this.
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No, it's not here.
Still no luck.
No, these are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else, another place, another room.
Not that I know
of. You can't just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius, he built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So your mother must have also...
She told me nothing. I never saw her.
But that's it. Isn't there a place where she didn't want you to go? I don't know. Some place she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes, definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden. Let's go.
Okay, so I still want to know why his room is just this perfect. Oh, great. They blocked our way. That's not nice. Anything else I can craft while I'm here? There we go. Make a few more of those. Grab that rock. Okay. Ooh. Where's the light? How are those candles still lit after all this time?
Have they gone? No, they're regrouping.
You mean... Lucas? Stop staying here!
To the right! Come on! Yes, I'm coming! There are more! I'll light the room! You deal with the rest!
I'm trying there. Where's this? Oh, more tunnels. Okay. Wow, this seems precarious.
That was close. Get a move on. They might come back. I'm scared out of my skin, Misia. I'm here with you.
Yeah.
But we have to keep moving.
I second Lucas's thoughts. This is terrifying. Wait, where are we at? In the kitchens? We made it to the kitchens. Okay. So we are really full on items. I should really start crafting a couple more of these. I really just try not to get too many, but I don't want to be completely out of materials. Lucas, where'd you go?
Good Lord, it's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead.
Wow.
Over there, at the other end.
We have to get through that. But how?
I know. We'll get there.
Lucas, where are you? I don't even hear you.
Flower. Intact. Hugo wouldn't have wanted us to leave it here.
So we got another herbarium. Sinique foil. It owns its name from the number of petals. 5, like the fingers of a hand. From a medicinal point of view, it was used from antiquity in the form of paste or decoctions to fight illness of the digestive tract, calm fever, and stop bleeding. It is also an important symbol of heraldry, decorating coats of arms of great families of Northwest France. Lucas, where are you at? Lucas. Are you still in the house, Lucas? I have no idea where Lucas went. He didn't jump down, did he? Guess we'll find out.
Off we go. Get ready to run.
I don't even see you, Lucas. How are you gonna be able to run? I can't get to you anywhere.
Come on, come on. Thanks for the help.
I feel like okay, that's something that I definitely want to get to. No? Really? All right. That worked. We got in here. More tools. All right, let's see. Anything I can craft. So containers. Amicia uses her sling to throw. Breaking. Containers seems like the good thing. I don't know.
Well, that looks a lot better.
Didn't have a whole lot else, but that'll work.
Don't be hard to stop.
There we go. I should be able to walk right across here.
I can't come. Sorry.
Hold on, I'll get you. There you are. I hope. Hey, little guy. Hey, nice to see you. I had a feeling if I left him, I would have been in big trouble.
It's all right. I don't believe it. Look at them, like a river. The river of rats. It's the only way to get to the bath. Wait, the car. We can relight the fire and push it. No, I'll light it and you push it. What? All by myself? You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that? Come on, Lucas, let's go. We'll be.
I'm gonna try to walk in front.
Can't breathe. It's really heavy. Come on. Make an effort. An effort. Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar.
Need more cardio.
Vibrating. Do you feel it? Yes. Yes, they're coming. Don't let them get near. Listen, if you want to take my sling. I get it. They're regrouping. I'll handle it.
Go away, rat. I don't see anyone. There we go.
I don't want to die.
Well, neither do I.
You are not going to die, Lucas. Nobody dies before we reach those bars. It's as if it was decided that ever since we met, our lives have been governed by chaos. But I'm the one with the sling, so calm down and push. I'm doing just that.
Lucas, you're awesome.
They're going back. Quickly. That's enough. You will not stop us. How are you doing?
My legs. They hurt.
They're getting close. Keep going.
Keep going, Lucas.
Everything I can.
We're almost there.
The boat. We're nearly there, Lucas.
Amnesia. I've been thinking. I think that.
What, Lucas?
All these attacks.
Now's not a good time. It's because we're on the right track. Yes, but we still need to survive until the end.
They got close.
We made it, Lucas. We made it. Thank you. Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think I'll ever walk again.
Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.
I'm not gonna lie, Lucas, I feel like that every day. I understand your pain. I kinda wanna see what's over here.
Lucas, this is it. This is where I saw my mother die.
But Arthur said she is still alive, didn't he?
Yes.
Yeah.
But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her. She is still alive. But they...
I know. Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
Wow. Yeah, that's where the sword went, right through the wall. All right, Inventory's full of those. Inventory's full of those. Let's make a bunch of these. That's about as good as I can get. All right. Here are the Roman aqueducts, or the Roman ruins. It figures Rome would have something to do with this.
It takes me back to my childhood.
Well, that's good, because we're going to need your memories from back then.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Will we? There's a lot of rats over there. Lots of rats right there. Well, that's interesting.
Lucas, look. It looks like the bite.
A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague. Laurentius told me about it. A real massacre.
Worse than now?
Hard to tell. It was back in the 6th century.
Lucas, these baths were built by a Roman governor in the 6th century.
This fresco isn't here by chance. Neither are we.
Justinian's plague. That's awesome. They brought that history together.
Let's push this.
Rats, Amicia. If you brought them on the other side of the light, you'd be free to continue.
If I what them on the other side of the light? Ah. I. All right. I see what we have to do. Alright. Come here, Lucas.
I can't get to you there.
Come on. Whew. That was dangerous.
So this is the sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam?
Yes.
It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others too.
There must be a way to get to them.
That's pretty big assumption. All right, let's check this out. So we have...
The snake. It gave me a few nightmares, that one. The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. I hope you're happy where you are. Lucas, another fresco. A pregnant woman.
But that's not all. Look, next to her.
It's some sort of alembic, right? She's an alchemist?
Exactly. Alchemy has often been compared to impregnation and the crucible or kiln to the uterus.
Okay,
maybe
then.
Maybe she's just a pregnant alchemist.
Not just. This temple is your mother's. And it's not just a coincidence that this is a woman. It's an important place.
You're probably right.
I like her. She's like,
yeah, could just be the symbol. The slabs have caved in. I think I can get past. I'll go down. Stay here. All right.
All right. Oh, great. I have to go? Of course.
Ugh, great.
Hey, what does it look like down there?
A nest. They're all around me, and I can't see a thing.
Why is this fire still lit?
Right, let's go.
I'll try to guide you.
And how do you intend to do that?
The light. I'll wait close to safety. Good luck.
That was a dead end. Back to the light before this burns out. Hey, Lucas, where were you to help me guide?
You're not far from the symbol.
All right, I'll carry on. Can you see anything?
Yes. Purification. There's still one more symbol to light up.
I'm glad you're of wonderful help, Lucas. You're not telling me where I have to go, you're just saying there's
the symbol. Keep going.
Going as fast as I can.
The symbol has appeared. It's just the mason. All basically the lift. You can come back now.
I have to get out of here.
You're nearly there now.
Thank you, Lucas. Keep talking to me.
I don't know what to say. Never thought you would make it this far.
Directions would be nice.
Up here. Florentius taught me about the world through books.
But reality is something else entirely, huh?
That's the worst of it. None of this seems to be real at all.
I actually want to see what's back that way.
Ah!
Alright, another stick. Light it up, and we're going to go back this way and see if there's something special. Could be a dead end.
I'm coming back.
Nope, nothing special. All right. So everything is lit. We're good there. And now I can come back up.
Decomposition, purification, and sublimation. Toad, swan, and serpent. So
our friend the lion is hiding a secret.
Okay. That makes no sense whatsoever. I'm glad.
In its mouth, perhaps. Help us, Mother.
Go on. You discovered her secret, Amicia. You've earned this.
Well, that worked out. Oh, and it's dark. Oh, it's scary. Oh, it's real dark. Nope, hold on. We're gonna light some stuff.
It's pitch black in here. It seems huge.
Save your ammo. I'll take care of it. There you go.
So, what do you see?
Complementary products, stabilizers, reagents, noble materials, vastly superior to what we saw in the bedroom. This is it, Amicia.
Good. Good.
There, no, I lit everything.
Amicia. These notes are handwritten by our mother. Tried a new transformation, but the elixir is incomplete. The torch of the carrier disappears, leaving my son in the darkness of the macula. She was on the right track, Amicia. What we're looking for is definitely here somewhere.
But where? What does it look like?
Another fresco.
A child in the arms of its mother. But these marks on its torso, Lucas.
The prima macula.
But this fresco is at least 8 centuries old.
And yet, this has happened before.
But how many times?
A lot. Who knows?
Sanguinis itinera. The voyages of the blood. The macula travels through history. It's already changed the world and will do so again. This box has a phoenix on it. The symbol of the great alchemical work. Amicia, I think we found it. Open it.
All right.
What box? Oh, that box. All right. Well, first, let me check what else we got, because we got this thing over here. Family tree. Genealogy is an ancient tradition upheld since the time of the Egyptians and mentioned in the Bible. It was long reserved for rich and mighty, and underwent a major evolution starting from the 11th century, serving to prove Lord's nobility or the absence of kinship of married couples. However, given the wealth power of their clients, it is not uncommon for some genealogists to prefer financial gain over accuracy. Man. Can I look through the rest of this place first? Because there seems to be a lot of cool stuff. Told me it would save my ammo, but I really wanted to... What is this?
Oh, did my mother really know how to use all this?
She was a master of alchemy. So if anything can save Hugo, it's here. Let's find it.
She's either a master of alchemy or a master brewer, both of which could be helpful at this point in time.
Mother, to think it was all here, and I never suspected. I was too busy playing games, fooling around.
Are your mother just is a liar? Because, you know, she, you know, didn't want anything. Oh, can I light that? Can I light it? Nope. Thought I could. All right, so we got everything. Time to open this up.
Lucas, look, advanced crystallization. Blue-green edging, substance clear. What? Lucas, amber fragrance, amazing.
What does it mean?
Spit it out.
What on earth is it?
The cure for Hugo. She was making progress. But she didn't have time to finish it.
You mean the same cure that you...
Yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far.
I was just waiting for him to drop
it. So perhaps we can use it ourselves.
With the book and my preparation, I think I may be able to finish it.
You seem off to a good start, Magister. Didn't she tell me? I would have understood.
No.
I would have...
Ow!
And it's broken.
I would have done the same thing, Amicia. She was an alchemist, and, you know, a mother protects her children, doesn't she? No, no, not now. How are we going to get out of here?
Forget it! Just finish the cure. I'll hold them back. I don't believe it. Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped at the sun door. She found the torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says you must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add, but subtract.
Okay.
Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around here.
Macerate?
What is
that? Where will I find it?
In the pharmacopoeia. The alcove with the curtain.
On my way.
Of course.
Laurentius used to say, calm the beating of your heart, for it is the wish of the heart the hands express. So calm yourself. Let's see.
Lucas, this mechanism... It's the same as the one at the Chateau d'Ambrage.
If you ask me, it's not a coincidence.
If you say so.
The curtain, it's there.
Stay back, rats.
There are too many. There are too many pots, Lucas. I don't know which ones are which.
Find the one that really stinks.
Everything stinks. I'm not sure my nose will be able to tell the difference. That doesn't smell good. Oh, but it doesn't smell that bad either. Oh, come on, Amicia. Whoa. Oh, Lord. That is absolutely... Lucas, I found it!
Perfect! Bring it to me!
Ah, they're coming back! They're regrouping!
Oh, I'm fighting them off,
that
Lucas.
I don't like that noise.
Back rats.
Keep going. We're nearly there. I'm coming.
Right. Let's awaken this phoenix.
There you go.
Stop shaking.
No time to waste.
They're coming back!
Slight alteration in here. Good, but not enough.
You said you had to filter something out. So why are you still adding things?
You have to add in order to subtract.
The bridge, Yarmishia! You have to clear a way to the stills for me.
All right, then. Let's get to those stills.
Okay. Yeah, let's not make this difficult or anything, Lucas. Nice try. All right, come on, Lucas.
Lucas, watch out! Go away!
You're at the stills, man. Oh, wrong stills.
How's that? They know what's going on, but they won't change the course of history. Time to get back to work.
Oh, Lucas, don't do anything stupid.
I know what I'm doing.
All right.
I think so. Just
sound confident.
There's no going back. Just be careful. Look at what just.
Come on.
Anytime, Lucas.
Truth will flow out of the mouth. Come on. Give me your purest alcohol.
Voila.
Anytime.
The flame of the carrier. Yarmishia, take me back! Right away!
It's about time. He's sitting carrying like Grey Goose got vodka or something. All the way back. Where?
Make it to life. Lucas, I don't know if I can hold them. I'm nearly there. Lucas, I need you to hurry. I need some time. They're coming from there. Lucas, I have nothing left. Lucas! What? What's happening?
Oh, boy.
I've done it. And it looks like they know.
Well, let's not hang about.
Then please, after you.
Well, that was exciting.
Lucas, you did it.
We did it.
Laurentius would be proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. At least we know for certain now. If the elixir is linked to the rats, that means there's a link to the carrier.
Yes, but first things first. We have to save Hugo.
Such a beautiful game. I love the landscapes. I love the story. Nope.
It's them. It's them.
Our trainee alchemist has worked wonders. We have the elixir.
I always knew you were a good one.
Thanks.
Come on. Let's go see Hugo.
I wonder how far away this castle was from her home.
Hugo, you're not sleeping? Hey, look, we did it! The elixir! Lucas made it. Here you go.
It might be a little bitter.
Never mind. Drink it in one gulp. Very good.
So, am I cured now?
Well...
In any case, you'll soon be a lot better.
Yeah?
Amicia. Will we never see Mommy again?
Oh, Hugo. I told you. She...
She won't be coming back. No.
Aww.
And it doesn't hurt where she is?
No, of course not. Let's all go to bed now, eh? And tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll feel a lot better. You'll see.
Poor Hugo. Wow.